Thank you. My name is Chris Palmer.
My name is Gracie Payne. I am here today with Second Presbyterian Church. We are helping clean up after the tearing down of the homeowner's garage.
Another group had already demolished the garage by the time we got here, but we helped to pick up a lot of the debris, helped put it in a dumpster. So it was quite the task. I'm amazed at the diversity of people that come out to any given build or volunteering opportunity. NeighborLink has a totally professional group of folks that really are the backbone of this ministry that they do.
It was surprisingly easy to get involved. NeighborLink clearly makes an impression on its volunteers to the point that they want to invite others.
You know, in 2 or 3 hours, we can get so much done.
I think NeighborLink is a great tool for people to not feel disconnected during our pandemic.
Thank you.